What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here to call the action for you, along with my good friend Alan Smith. The action is from Foot Squad Battles. It's coming right up to... Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, looking forward to it, looking at the two teams warming up, and they were both at it. Fitness coach is really getting them revved up and expecting a quick start here.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Must take the lead here. Off the keeper, back into play.
The opposition looking to close him down. And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Could get the ball into the box now.
Got to finish here.
It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Tomlinson. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Guardado can really get at the opposition here.
Tomlinson.
It's a shot now! It's a brilliant stop.
Oh, listen to those fans, they're excited. They probably weren't expecting their team to get too many chances today, but this might be one of them.
Wanting that extra yard to get his shot away. Corona. They can spread the play now. Treads it through. Jimenez. It's De Bruyne. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Vieri. And they've scored. Well, he aimed low and put it right into the corner.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
So easy in possession. Chance to get the ball in the box. Here's a chance. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. It's with De Jong. Lucas Vazquez. Well, he'll be hoping to celebrate this his birthday with the right kind of result. It's decent attacking clock. Guiding it through. Well, Ali's come and pitched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Lucas Vazquez. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? The interception is a vital one. And the ball's gone out for a corner. But here comes the corner. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. John Bostock, Kieran Trippier, set up to play on the break now. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Jimenez! Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. That's good passing, probing.
Guardado.
Opportunity to cross it now. Solid punch by the goalkeeper. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. John Bostock. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Here's Sterling. Jimenez. Robertson. Jimenez. Christian Vieri looking for goal now. Elasticity from the goalkeeper.
Wonderful agility, that. Really superb.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. To Robertson. Corona. Now it's Hadji. It's easy here for the keeper. Vieri. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Taking on the opposition and the response. Oh, he's through. Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper, and he showed it there.
It's half-time here. No apologies for focus. And as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
Passed him as though he wasn't there.
Jimenez. Now De Bruyne. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Put in by De Bruyne. Cuts it out nicely. Ashley Barnes. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home
with good vision.
Not able to take full advantage.
And he's put it away beautifully. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Chance to work it from the flanks. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Good work by Vieri, he's got the ball now. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. Here's Hadji. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Guardado. This could be promising. Guardado. It's poor work, really. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle. It really is, and no question it was a foul.
Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick.
Now De Bruyne.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. Home team ready to make a change. Felipe Anderson.
Now he could play it into the danger area.
Up for grabs here.
And the goalkeeper's got it at last. And this time in a way where he can take the heat out of the situation. It was pretty hot for him just before that, wasn't it? And what a very good save.
Well, you saw how he moved about the goal there. He really does get up and down quickly. So agile, this keeper.
Felipe Anderson. Opportunity to play it into the middle. He's a good crosser normally, but that's not a good cross. Goal kick.
And now we're going to have an alteration. Here's Christian Vieri, attacking now. Tackle is strong. Throw-in coming up. Guardado. Now he wants to take them on.
Looking for goal now.
He's a brilliant goalkeeper, having a brilliant day.
It seems that he's just unbeatable. He looks in that kind of mood out there.
Corner played in. And the keeper doing his job.
The pass threaded through.
Well, the play is broken down now. It's with De Jong. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening.
Has a go here.
Well, this goalkeeper looks like he believes that nothing's going to get past him today.
No, he's at the top of his game. He looks imperious out there.
Jimenez. So easy in possession. Does he want to cross it now? He could.
Salah. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag.
Rumblings of discontent around this ground. The team's not seen the ball, they can't get hold of it.
It's De Bruyne.
The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
Throw in here. Now it's Hadji.
Christian Vieri.
Needs to be quick.
That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out.
Here's Sterling.
Sterling. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Now they're pressing in at him. It's 82 minutes played now.
Felipe Anderson.
We could get a cross in here. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Now De Bruyne to Robertson. Sterling. Room now out on the wing. Safety first there. Here's Andrew Roberts. Now it's Hadji.
De Bruyne.
Well, he has cleared the danger. 88 minutes played here. Room in which to attack.
The fourth official has
now
indicated
Felipe Anderson.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Can he shoot? It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. Well, I'm doing